Here are final results for the girls' pole vault. In 8th place from Shawnee Mission West, Rachel Braun. In 7th place from Shawnee Mission North, Elena Zinn. Coming in 6th place from Free State, Courtney Huffman. In 5th place from Shawnee Mission West, Megan Vanderpool. We have a tie for 3rd place. Both Shawnee Mission South Raiders. 1st, Manny Fowler. And also from Shawnee Mission South, Monica Funk. In 2nd place from Olathe East High School, Allison Meads. And our Sunfire League champion in the girls' pole vault with a 11-foot in the finals. From Shawnee Mission North, that's Amy Hine.
Thank you.
need all boys in the 1600 meter run. If you're a boy in the 1600 meter run, please start making your way to the quarter king area. Thank you.